When you look at the map of ocean currents, you see the swirls, circles, and how they flow together. Each current brings a distinct pattern and energy with them as they circle the globe. Yet they work together, each affecting the flow of the others.